Breaking news, my lovely and wonderful people. The olori is waiting. We don't realize about this women be say they no get any single shame. Yes, they'll be the first to come out to castigate Queen Naomi, to ruin Queen Naomi's name. They are always the one to come out to form a strong head. Like everything where we say they go on for inside palace, they are always looking for ways to justify their mistake. But my people, now them go still be the first to come out to talk, say Queen Naomi did this, Queen Naomi did that, Queen Naomi is their biggest enemy, this one don't happen, another one don't happen, can you call my people. The funny thing there is that after they don't talk all these things finish, now them go still come out. Yes, so my people, now them go still come out to the talk, say, hey, make Queen Naomi please, though, anytime we be say they don't begin to the fall out of luck with KBAC, now them go still come out to the beg Queen Naomi. Make Queen Naomi do this one, make Queen Naomi do that one for them, my people. These women, they don't get any single shame. So, olori, Tobi Loba, she been don't talk so many things behind KBAC back. She been don't talk a lot of things behind KBAC back. We be say plenty people be don't already try to make sense of everything, but there is nothing, like absolutely nothing, that these women can do. Like, they have no regard for themselves. That's why all this disrespect have been coming to them. So after what olori Tobi have been saying, trying to condemn Queen Naomi's name in public, just one little problem will be say she don't begin to the face right now, my people. Now so she run. Yes, now so she take run. Oh, go meet Queen Naomi for her church. Now so she kneel down. Yes. Now so she kneel down before Queen Naomi over her eviction from the palace. Queen Naomi, she couldn't control her laughter anymore. Queen Naomi, there is no way that these olovis have not tried to humiliate, to condemn her name. Like, they are always looking for opportunity. Yes, opportunity will be said they go use discredit Queen Naomi. Opportunity will be said they go use take scatter things for Queen Naomi. But my people, despite everything will be said they don't do, despite the whole issue, despite the whole drama, now them go still be the first to come out, they seek for Queen Naomi's help. For what reason exactly? After they don't come out, talk say Queen Naomi no get value. After they don't come out to drag Queen Naomi's name, they are still requesting for help. They are still requesting for Mama Tadenikawo to save them. Shame on you, olori TikTok, olori attention seeker, because na attention na she dey always want. And the fact say she no wise enough, she suppose know say all this game will be say she been dey play with Mama Tadenikawo na something will be say she herself suppose dey avoid. Yes, since she knows that she is not smart enough, since she knows say she no fit control her emotion, why she go come out now and they try the seek for help from Queen Naomi? She no fit control her emotion, and they make her to the always they fall inside temptation, they fall inside plenty trouble, because she doesn't know when to keep her mouth shut. And this one been they cause plenty trouble for her. Yes, but that one is still not day enough to teach her a lesson. So now as she went to Queen Naomi church, now so she need down, no, you know, no waiting she even they expect make Queen Naomi do for her. She stormed Queen Naomi's church. They beg Queen Naomi say there is fire on the mountain, say something don't happen, no, and now Queen Naomi go feel they able to save her from this mess. Say she don't mess up her life, she don't scatter everything already. Say plenty people don't begin to dey blame am. Nobody, everybody will be say she ran to. They we are all saying the same thing. Say now she bring this shame upon herself. Even her family members were even supposed to put mouth for the matter. Say they just dey vexed on her behalf. That she has brought nothing but shame to their family. So none of them actually wants to help her. That she has had enough. She has gone through enough already. Yet, none of it seems to be enough, my people. Them just they cause too much of trouble, too much buzz. Mama Tadenika been don't try to keep quiet. She been don't try to understand the reason why them been they give her this kind of headache. Yes, Mama Tadenika will, after waiting Olori Tobi talk finish. Now, so Mama Tadenika will been talk her own, say, all these things where Tobi they complain about. Say, Olori Tobi, she no even they wise enough. Because waiting she they talk, it they very laughable. Say, Olori Tobi. Olori Tobi where they claim, say, na she be Mrs. No, knows it all. Yes, say na she get brain past the rest of the Oloris. But the way we be say she herself been they come out to they talk about some certain things, she herself go just the wonder if her head even correct at all. My people, it they very terrible. Say Queen Naomi, she don't laugh tire. Say this matter no just consign her, but she no know where to make Olori Tobi to even think say this one will be say she they talk fit do a thing at all, my people. This is really, really funny. Yes, to see the way we be say, these Oluwis, when they come out, they think say she is going to be able to, she is going to care at all. That all these things we be say, all of them they talk. You know, just consign them, you know, they move them at all because she knows that everything we be say them they face for inside palace. Say no be person send them message. Now them just they do all these things on their own. Yes, say now them they do themselves. Say e no get waiting she never do. This Olori is the time we be say Olori Tobi been they go through a lot of trouble. The time we be say she been they complain. Say they don't do am this, they don't do am that. Say she tried. She tried her best. But this Olori is anybody when no get conscience, no get conscience, so you no get anything where be say you go do for them, we go ever day enough. Yes, say you no get waiting you go do for them, we go ever day enough. Because all the ones we be say she been do give these women, say they never appreciated it for one day. Yes, so now we be say matters have fallen out of her favor. Everything where she they do, people just they drag and woto. Now she dey seek for her help. Queen Naomi, she talk am say, make Olori Tobi carry her wahala dey go front. If na palace where she won't carry am go, make she dey go. If she won't carry am go any other place at all, make she dey go. Queen Naomi, she talk say, she don't already try her best. Yes, she don't already try her best. Say, she no go keep herself for these women them. She no fit by herself on top their matter. So anything we be say them they do right now, he no consign them at all. Say these women they don't show them a lot. Yes. Say they don't show them a lot. Say every time she herself go just they pity for them. Every time she go they mercy for them because she won't make each and every one of them. Make all of them get respect. But the time when we say she offered to help them, that was the day when we say she realized that these women doesn't actually need her help because the way when we say they've been talk about everything, all the help when we say she been try render give them, they all turned it into something else, complaining that they do not need her help. She is only going to take over to make KBSC to hurt them even more. My people. Now, so the whole issue been they go back and forth. But KBSC, you know, just care because waiting the elders been do Olori Tobi, say he like am well well, because if he know, if they no do am like that, she go still continue to the disrespect them they go. My people, now so the whole matter been fly reach us. I wanna take the see am. May una follow us, chook mad for this matter, no be easy one at all. But we Naomi make she keep to dismissing all of them, because these women they no get any single respect. My people, make una follow us, chook mad down the comment below. See una for another one. Bye bye.